Baby's finally down for a nap. Let's practice our letter sounds.
Picked an apple, blew some bubbles, baked a cookie, planted daisies, fried some eggs, watched a fish, turned some gears, ate a hot dog, built an igloo in my jacket, used some keys, caught a leaf, shared a muffin with my newt, and my octopus fixed the pipes, hung a quilt by my radish, trained my snake, and my turtle broke my umbrella, played the violin, my wagon had an X-ray, spun my yo-yo, zipped my zipper. Now we're all done singing our alphabet sounds.
Once you learn your letter sounds, reading is a snap.